Oh, I appreciate you. Thank you so much. State of mind, I can just fantasize. Astrias, thanks for the five. I'm stalling, guys. It's true. I'm stalling. Waiting for Carl to get out of the restroom. Hopefully, he's taking a number one. Otherwise, we're going to be stalling for a minute here. Sound us eyebrows, thanks for the five. Ooh, better. Oh, Carl's here. Hello? 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 Blah, 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 blah. Carl.
My pee-pee inside of him.
What?
His name. What's up?
What's up?
Dude, do you see my new emote they're putting in chat, dude? Look how good it looks. What Holy shit.
Let me see. What is that? Whoa, Carl Alt Wave. That is sick, actually. Dreams Morning, thanks so much for the 10. Oh my goodness, thanks so much. And M-Word, thanks so much for the 5. Thank dude, you guys Tina so much for all the subs.
Tina made it.
Tina made it. Why, yeah, why can't
he sent it to me today.
I want one. I want one. I realize I only have one emote on my alt. Guys, spam it. Serena, thanks so much for the 5. You already see my emote? I'm waiting for them to spam it. No one's spamming it yet. There it is. I saw someone spam it. Yes. It's patches. That's a, I need
can't
more.
See which one it is.
It's like the little cat.
Bro, I didn't see. Oh, I see.
I need more emotes for my alt. Maybe we should do that. All right, Carl, join my game. Basically.
Yeah, my master plan is to just keep commissioning Tina one emote at a time.
Yes. Wait, can I slash chant? Slash chant. I guess you can't anymore. Carl. Get in here so we can start.
Yeah.
So we can start doing puzzles. And you know what? I'm also going to click a button.
I hate bees.
Yeah, puns isn't even in here. But I pressed
it. Okay, you freaked me out because I just clicked on Puns' stream as you did that. And I was like, what the f-? Anyway.
Juliana, thanks for the 5D.
Wow, this game is kind of loud.
Do you know what
the loud?
Oh.
What, the loud scheme?
It's not loud
Wait,
for
audio
me.
Audio options. I had to turn it down a little bit. I'm sorry.
No, you're all good. Take your time.
Is this, be honest, is this like a controller game or is this like a...
No. I mean, you can run controller if you want. It's not an intensive game, like in terms of like mechanical skill.
Can you invite me or something?
No. So click play. You see where, and there should be options. Click join a game.
Oh, look, I'm looking at it.
And then you
What's
see
the password?
I put it in Discord. In VC. Let me know when you're in.
Oh, 100%.
Oh god, I gotta mute you. I forgot I can hear you in game. How do I mute you? How do I mute you?
Maybe you should mute me in Discord.
Can you hear me in game as well?
Yeah. Mute in Discord.
Okay. Alright, can you hear me? Hello, can you hear me?
Yes.
Ready up. See the ready button?
Yeah.
Here we go. The game's starting at 8.
I have a librarian?
7,
Dude,
6,
we're gonna do this together.
5, 4.
We're teammates.
All right. Ooh, it started. It's loading. Wait, can you hear me, Carl? Oh, we're waiting on... Oh. Ooh. We don't want to skip this. This is lore. This is We Were Here lore. All right, fine, actually. Oh, there it goes.
Can you hear me in the game still?
Yeah, can you hear me? Oh.
I can't hear you if you're talking.
I can. Hello? Can you hear Hello? Me now? I couldn't hear you in the game. It's probably because you see this cutscene.
Yeah.
Look. It's lore, Carl. Two people were exploring, and they found footsteps. Where do the footsteps lead? Look, that's me and you. Oh, that's you. You just shot up a flare. There's a house. Carl, a house. Where does this house take us? Do you have any idea?
No.
Well.
This is actually really pretty, though. What the heck?
You're about to find
out. Where'd you find this game?
You know me. Just finding shit. Look, we went into the house. Uh-oh. There's something there. We're not alone. We died. I don't know if we died.
Wait, hold up.
Wait a second.
I don't think chat can... There's no game sounds for chat. They can't hear it.
What? Okay. Let me try and fix that in a second once I get in the game.
It's... Chat, there honestly was just ambient noise anyway. You didn't miss anything too much, if I'm being
audio
real.
Audio options. Audio device. That's... What?
Dude, the mouse sensitivity is a bit much. Holy sh!
That's for my mic. Audio options. Microphone. Can they hear now? Yeah, they can. I'm a genius. Explain that to me. Why am I so genius? Yo, this mouse sensitivity is crazy. Alright.
I turned it to one and it's still a lot. Just letting you know.
Alright, where did you even change that?
What the frick am I supposed to do?
Interact, jump, crouch, push to talk.
It's game options. It's in game options.
Crank that down. Alright, that feels
better. What am I supposed to do? I'm alone.
We gotta figure out. I'm alone in this house too. You gotta look for clues, Carl. The whole point is you gotta figure out how to get out. So we gotta look for clues and work together. Okay.
Oh, okay. Okay, there's a book that's open in front of me, and it says between the eyes.
Okay, there's a book in front of you, and it says between the eyes. Oh, I found maybe a walkie-talkie. Okay, now I can push the talking game. Between the eyes.
Wait, where's the walkie-talkie? Oh, wait.
I hear stuff. I see. It
how
says.
How do you grab the walkie-talkie, dude? I'm looking at mine.
You press E to interact. Oh, Carl, there's markings on this wall.
Can you hear me over?
Oh my god, that's so fucking loud. Don't do that. Holy shit. Oh my god. That was ludicrous.
Wait, the markings
loud.
On the wall. Wait. What do the markings look like? I have markings here. That's like a decipherer.
There's like a circle with an X on it and a line through the middle. There's someone pooping shit coming right out their butt. There's an A with an extra line. There's a circle with just an X. There's an N. There's a check mark. There's like an
okay.
A
I
weird
have
looking...
all of those, but I don't know what the fuck they're supposed to mean.
Well, which ones do you have them all?
I have all of the ones that you just said.
And then I have like an M, and then I have like a squiggly line, and then I have a M with some weird shit on it. It says, the answer lies. I gotta get through this door. So, Carl, there's markings. Is there like, which markings do you have?
Okay, so I have a decipher rubber.
Okay.
Here, I'll help you out. Check my Discord live stream.
I don't know if we're supposed to Discord live to each other. It's cheating, but I'll look.
Oh.
Just for this one. Oh. So what did you say? The answer is between the eyes?
Yeah, do you see what I'm saying?
Yeah. Okay.
Because the book says between the eyes.
Okay, and then there's also, there's like, okay, I see. And then I have blue eyes. So I have a blue eyeball. So what are the ones between the blue eyeball?
Okay.
Oh, it's this one?
Okay.
A, and then poopy butthole. Oh, it worked. It worked. All right.
Yeah.
All right. So you get the point now. Don't, no sharing screen because after.
Oh, is it
after,
cheating?
Yeah, because that made it too easy.
Wait, dude, it opened a freaking door for me.
Yeah. Now,
to that, be clear.
It opened a door for me as well. Okay. In my room, I have a clock. I have more of those symbols. And there's a lot of symbols.
You have a deciphering of the symbols?
Oh, really? Okay. There's a painting and it has like, what is this? It's like.
I have like a bunch of weird pictures of birds with weird ass fucking like.
Oh, perfect. Like, perfect. I have a bird that it's like a bird and the head is like a sheep and has a snail thing.
Okay, there's a few of those. Wait, time out. There's a few, believe it or not. Okay, how many legs is it standing on right now?
Four.
Four? Are all four the same type of leg?
No,
or what do
the
they look
front
like?
Two are like chicken legs and the back two are like some type of like a deer.
Dude, I'm. Okay, and. Oh wait, so it has a sheep. Okay, ready? I have the solution.
I need three symbols.
Wait. Yeah, the first one
on the very left. Okay.
Okay, so the one all the way to the left, there's a at
Birdie,
the top left
the
of it.
Okay.
At the top left of it, there's a circle with a target in the middle, and then the circle to target below it turns into like a little swirl.
Oh, I found it. Okay, I got it.
Okay.
I put it in. What's the next one?
The next one kind of looks like it could be like a bit of a cursive F if you had like two arrows pointing down in the middle of the in the middle of it.
A cursive F.
Almost like a cursive F, I'd say. Does it
look like an upside down hook with two lines going on either side of it?
Yeah.
All right, and the last one?
What? The last one kind of looks
Wait,
what?
I dropped it. I dropped it.
Did it go back?
Yep. Okay. And the last one looks like what?
The last one is the one. I don't. How many do you have that look like faces?
A few.
Okay. There's it's one. Straight up is like it's like a square mouth, two square eyes, and it has three lines on
square,
each corner of the
square
top left and top right.
Oh, it looks like a yeah. I got it. All right. See if this works. It worked. We're geniuses.
We're fucking
fudging
awesome.
Geniuses.
We're so quick too.
We like, are. Okay. I'm in another room.
I'm not.
Okay. That's fine. You probably have all the clues I need. It says orange. I see a door and it says orange. There's a door and it says orange.
Wait, should I go back into the... I'm going to go back into the first room and see if there's more, like, that's opened up.
Yeah. There's a door and it says orange, and then I don't see anything else.
Oh, there is another one that opened up. You're right. Okay. There's a lot that just opened up.
Okay.
I'm like going through. Okay, wait. So it says orange.
Okay.
You're saying?
Oh god, the water's wait, rising, Carl. I don't have a lot of time. Yeah, there's a door that says orange and the water's rising.
My water's rising also. Okay, so I have a blue faucet, a red faucet, and a yellow faucet. Like a valves.
Okay, what makes orange? Blue or
red
yellow?
And yellow.
Red and yellow. Crank those open. That worked.
Did it work?
We are like literal geniuses. Okay.
We're so good at video games
How
too.
Are
like,
we
can
so
we talk
good?
About that?
Okay, I'm in a room.
You think it opened up more for me or something?
Oh, do you have any levers? Or can I do this? I did it. Okay. I'm now in a room that says bring down the guiding light. I'm in a room that says bring down the guiding light. Do you have like
is that all it says?
I'm in like a maze, bro. I'm in a maze. Perhaps you have like something that could lead me through the maze. It says
okay, do
bring down the guiding light.
Okay, I have a map.
Okay.
Go. Okay.
I don't know. Do you see like an obvious entrance for the map?
Okay, go to a dead end and then tell me what's there. I'm looking for like crates and barrels, okay?
Okay, I'm going to go to the left. And all right, I'm at a dead end. And basically there's a book, there's a table, there's like statues, barrels.
I'm looking for specifically barrels and tables. That's what it shows on this map.
I found a barrel and table.
What is the orientation of them?
I don't know, it's the table's like against the wall and the barrels are in the corner. Loris, thanks so much for the five bomb. Thanks so much.
I think I'm onto the wrong thing right now, I'm gonna be honest. I feel like I'm...
Yeah, I feel like...
Oh wait, I have a lever right here. What does that do?
Crank the lever?
I did it. Did it do anything?
No, it might be doing something else. Oh, what the fuck? I just found something. What was that?
What happened?
Wait, crank the lever?
Okay, I'm cranking it again. Did it?
Okay, it didn't affect that. What? I'm so confused, okay? Ooh, it's just dark in there.
Okay.
Do you have anything, like, with pictures? Oh, there's a compass on the floor. I have a compass.
Okay, wait,
the
lever did something for me. Okay. Go back to where you started.
Okay, I'm at the start.
Okay. You're at the very, very beginning?
Yeah, there's a compass on the floor as well.
Okay.
I don't know if that helps.
So if you take a left, you're going to be in a corner room, you'd say?
Yeah. And there's I can also go to the right.
Okay, so you're going to want to take the left, go to the corner room, take a right.
Okay.
Go up the hall, you're going to look at either a right
there's
that
right.
kind of lets you keep going forward,
uh-huh.
right?
And there's a left.
You can
nothing.
Take that one.
Okay.
No, take that one.
Okay, there's
okay.
a thing in
and
my way.
And then you're at a corner house again, a corner room again, right? There's four, there's a wall. There's
I
a
can't
wall
go forward.
The
there's a wall. Like, that could be
okay,
flipped
go back
open.
To the beginning. Go back to the beginning.
Like, if you click the lever, I could go through
I
that.
I figured it out. Okay, go back to the beginning.
Okay, I'm going. I'm at the beginning.
You're going to go to the beginning.
Okay.
You're going to take a right and then an immediate right. It's going to leave you to a dead end. I think on that table, I want to say it's a table. There's like something long there next to the three boxes that it says there's a blue X there. I don't know what that would mean.
Oh, there's a lever here. I clicked the lever. Do you think maybe I go to that left
maybe
spot?
Maybe that unlocked open? That door. Maybe that unlocked that door. Go back to that door.
Okay. I'm going. This is kind of creepy, Carl. I'm like in a scary spot. I don't know. If you want to look at my stream, bro, I guess maybe that would... Oh, yep. It's open now.
Okay.
Okay, I'm going through.
Oh, wait, what the fuck? Wait, 1 second. It turned off my, It turned off the thing. 1 second. I'm going to turn it back on.
All right, I'm in. I'm in this room that has a lot of real estate. There's a lot of space in here. Oh, there's a green lever.
Yeah, hit the... Well... What's
if I hit the green lever, it'll close this door because there's a door that has a green.
But the problem. Okay, so don't. Okay, fuck. Yeah, you're gonna have to hit the green lever.
Right now?
Hit the green lever. You're gonna have to go back. Okay.
Okay, I'm going back.
Go all the way back.
Okay.
Then I need you to go back. Hit that blue lever again.
Isn't that gonna close the? I can't. Okay.
Yeah, but you're gonna have to hit the. Trust me.
Okay. By the
so
way,
go
there,
back
there
to
is
hit the
some,
blue lever.
I saw something creepy in here. There's like someone crawling on the floor. I'm not even kidding.
Okay.
Not my problem. Okay.
Not my problem. Not my issue.
Crank the blue lever.
Did you hit the blue lever?
Yep.
Okay. So
now I crank
now
it to the right.
Go back to the beginning. Just go back to the. Oh yeah, you're gonna want to take a right from that room that had the blue lever.
Yeah, I'm going down the hallway. Now I can only go left.
You're probably now able to go through this section, right? I'm assuming.
Yeah, I'm in here.
You're gonna
oh, what
take
the fuck was that?
Immediate right. You're going to take.
Okay. All right. Now where do I go? I can go to the right or I can go straight.
Can you see the gate that's open now because you hit the green lever?
Oh yeah,
to the right side.
Yeah, I see that.
Okay, there should be a red lever there.
I see it.
Okay, so you're gonna hit that.
Okay.
Okay.
Now where do I go?
Now. Let me think. Okay, now you're gonna go back and hit that blue lever.
Okay, go back and hit the blue lever.
Yep. And then from the blue lever, you're gonna walk all the way to that green lever again, hit the green lever, and then you can escape.
And I'm out?
Yep.
Okay.
So, does that make sense?
Yeah. I got it. Cranking the blue lever right now.
So from the blue lever, you're going to want
to
take that left side a little bit.
Mm-hmm. There is something in here with me, by the way, and I'm kind of like, I'm unironically a little spooked. Cranking
it
this way.
So then you hit the green lever and then it's going to be through that green gate that you couldn't get through before.
Yeah.
Or you actually ended up being able to get through. It's going to be immediate left. That was closed off because of the red.
And I'm gonna be out?
Yep.
Okay.
Quick left.
I'm out.
There
should
be like a staircase right
there.
There's
a door. I'm through it. Oh.
Perfect.
Okay, I'm in the snow now and there's chess pieces on the floor.
Okay.
Do I have to play chess?
Oh, shit. I mean, okay, I don't have much more open to me.
I can't interact with these chess pieces at all. There's just chess pieces here. Okay. I don't see anything. I think I'm gonna freeze to death. I see like ice getting on my screen and stuff. Oh, I found something.
What is it?
Alright, there's like this machine and it's blinking red. I just turned some shit on. I'm like doing like a game. Okay, I turned something on. Now I'm cranking a lever.
I'm looking around again because I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing.
Oh, I can move pieces. Ooh, is there a certain... Oh, okay, Carl.
Yeah?
I need to put these chess pieces, I think, in a certain... Because I can move both the chess pieces, so I'm not playing chess. But I need to put them in a certain, like...
Formation,
yeah,
so to
formation,
speak.
And I'm about to die. So do you see a formation I need to put these chess pieces in? Anywhere?
Well, I'm looking around right now.
Okay. Hopefully I won't die.
Make sure there's no more intel that you can get.
Okay, I'm looking. I see, like, some statue of someone on their knees. Looks like they're kind of, like, praying or something. Two statues of people on their knees praying. That's all the intel I have. I can't do anything else with this generator.
Okay, I just have to figure out how to... there's like a... Okay. There's like a film thing that's telling me... Okay, I found a film.
Okay.
It's like a like an old-timey film.
Okay.
And it's called World's Greatest Chess Moves.
Okay, that's definitely what we need.
Yeah. But I can't turn it on.
What are you missing to turn it on?
I put it into like a film machine and I put it into... Like I put it into the camera thing or the what is it called, like a projector thing.
Yeah.
And
I'm about to die.
Then I found like the white wall that it's supposed to be against, but I'm trying to figure out what the fuck, how else I need to turn it on.
You gotta figure out how to turn it on. Once you've turned it on, I'll know.
I cranked the hand crank, but it hasn't done anything.
Maybe there's more to it to get the generator on.
Okay.
I might die.
Go back inside.
I can't go inside. I'm like hiding underneath this thing. I don't know if this protects me from the snow or not, but I'm hiding here. Are you sure you cranked the thing? Maybe you gotta keep cranking it over and over to turn it on. I'm cold. Cold, Carl.
Okay, here we go.
Okay.
Move the white pawn. Basically, okay, there's gonna be three to the right side of it.
Okay, so the fourth one. Okay, I moved it. How far do I need
three,
to move it?
Two.
Okay,
two
I already did
more.
That. I already did that.
Okay.
I did that instinctively.
Now, the pawn that's in front of the black king, I need you to put two forward.
The black king?
Yeah.
Is it like just right in front of it, or is it to the right of it?
Yeah, they're bumping heads. They're bumping heads now.
Okay. I did it?
Okay. So now you see the bishop that is one to the right of the white pawn?
That's the only bishop that can move. Yeah, where do I move it?
One, two, three. Move it three spaces up and to the left.
Up and to the left?
Yeah, the only direction you can move it.
Just,
I need you
like,
to move
it's going to be next to the white pawn to the right.
It is going to be...
It's next to the pawn?
Two away from it, yeah. Two to the left of the pawn.
Oh, that was not it. I didn't like that. Okay, let me try it again. Oh, the generator, is it fucking off? I can't... I didn't like that. I'm trying again. What? I can't move it. I can't move this pawn. Oh, it was this one. This. Why is it not letting me move it? What? Okay. Then where do I move the bishop?
Like, to the left of your white pawn by two.
Okay, so literally... Oh god, I'm gonna die. Wait, so how many are in front of the white pawn?
What?
The first pawn. I think I'm messing up on the first pawn move. How many...
So, from the right side, there's three pawn that you're not moving from the right.
One, two,
you're
three.
Moving the fourth pawn.
Oh, yeah, I had the wrong pawn. And then the black pawn needs to go right in front of it. And then this one needs to go...
One, two, three to up. See what I'm saying?
The bishop needs to go where? One, two, three.
It needs to
okay,
move
it did
three
it.
Spaces.
Now what's next?
Okay. Okay, the black pawn that's in front of the knight. That's closer to your moved bishop. Does that make sense?
Is it
move that pawn one?
Is it in front of the bishop or one to the left of the bishop?
One to the left of the bishop if you're looking at it from the white side.
Okay, and it goes up one.
Yep.
Okay, now what?
Now the white queen.
Okay. I died. We have to retry.
Holy sh!
Oh, click retry from checkpoint. All right, it's okay. We got the. We'll get this quick now.
That was so, dude. This is like fucking impossible. Okay, wait. All
right, I'm going outside now. We know what to do. I'm gonna go crank the generator on. Oh fuck! I can't.
Sounds good.
All right, hello.
Hello.
Okay. All right, I'm cranking the generator on.
I have to find the fucking, I have to find the film.
Okay, you find it. I'm going to crank the generator on.
Don't, are you outside already?
Yeah. All right, the generator's on. I'm going to go sit somewhere that I think I freeze less. Everyone's spamming L. That's not nice, guys. Not nice.
Dude, this fucking thing won't put go back on the...
It's okay, take your time. I'm freezing to death. Take your sweet, sweet time.
Okay. Okay.
Alright, you got it?
The white pawn.
Okay, I remember the beginning.
Tell me what you get up to then.
Boom, white pawn. Black pawn, white bishop, black pawn. All right, what's next? It's white's move.
Sorry, I'm trying to. Okay, what did you just do?
I moved the black pawn up one, the one in front of the knight.
Okay, take your queen, the white queen, and move it diagonally to the right two.
Okay, now what?
Your black knight that the pawn just moved from, put mm-hmm. it to the if you're from the white side, mm-hmm. put it to the right of the black pawn that you just moved.
All right, now what?
And now...
Oh, there's checkmate.
Your queen, yeah.
The queen that takes the pawn in front of it?
Yeah.
Yep, that's checkmate. All right, I'm out. I'm out. Ugh. Okay. Okay, Carl, I'm in a room, and there's, like, pressure plates and knives, and there's a book in front of me here, and it has a cat, a penis, a person with their arms down, a person with their arms up, and a person sitting on a boat.
Okay, wait, a cat? Mm-hmm. Oh, okay, a cat, a penis?
Yep, a person with their arms, like, down.
Holy shit, I found the right book immediately.
And then a person with their, arms up, and then a person, like, sitting on a boat.
Okay, ready?
All right, which blocks do I stand on?
Before one starts in the west, take one step towards the eastern wall.
Okay, I stood on it. I'm on the very eastern wall.
Start off.
Wait, that is the western wall. I need to start on the eastern wall. Oh, okay. I got it. Okay, so before one starts on the west, stand on the eastern wall. Okay, I'm on it, I guess.
Take one step towards the eastern wall. Did you do that? Okay. Start off by taking two steps north.
One, two. Okay. I did that.
Okay. Move two steps to the eastern wall.
What? Okay. What? This doesn't make any sense. Okay, two steps to the eastern wall.
Yep.
Okay. By the way, this is
you
off.
Make.
Oh. Okay, whatever. Now
you
we're.
You may go to the western wall, it says.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, wait. Okay, it tricked me. It says you may go to the western wall after heading north twice. Okay, to be fair, you get it.
Wait, that's what? Not my fault. This is... Boom, 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 boom. What?! One more. I went here, 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 and then where? To this way, right? Okay. Okay, the book is changing, Carl. The book is different each time.
Okay, tell me what do you look at?
It's the same it's the same book.
What are the symbols?
It's the same symbols.
Okay, so it's not changing.
Well, I keep doing different moves and they're the same move and it turns out different each time.
Look at...
I'm looking at the compass. North is forward. East is left. West is to the left, and east is to the right. Okay. So, all right, just start over. What is
the,
start over?
Before one starts in the west, take one step towards the east. Oh wait, so you're starting on the west side.
Before one starts in the west, take one step to the east. So this. Okay, maybe one step to the east is here. Nope. Okay. One step to the east is here. Use the compass. I am using the compass. This is red, so that must mean it's north. But somehow this... Before starting to the west, move one step to the east. What? I don't understand it. No, it has to... The book must be changing. It's the only way. It's the only way, but it looks the same.
Dude, I'm checking the book every time. It's not changing, by the way.
Huh?
Take one step toward... Okay.
Okay. Okay, I've literally stepped on that shit before, to be clear. Okay, I'm in the middle. It says take two steps forward. Before taking two steps forward, what happens, Carl? So okay. I go to the east and I walk...
You may go to the west... What?
Alright.
The symbols... Dude, are the symbols the same every time? Because I have multiple books.
Yeah, the symbols are the same every time. It changed. No, it's the same.
How 100% are you? Okay, wait. Let's talk about these symbols really quick.
It's changing. It's changing every time. Oh, it is different. Okay, it's different. All right, the first one's a cat.
Okay.
And the second one
is cat, dude, because there's a lot that look like cats.
It looks like a stick figure with a cat head with its hands up.
Its hands up or going up. Like completely straight outwards.
Up, diagonally up. Like if you were just to lift your hands up. Like not straight up, but it's like diagonal.
Okay. And what's the next one?
Next one looks like.
The next one for me looks like a penis with a T on top of it.
Yeah, exactly. Okay.
Okay.
And the next one is like it has a circle with like a thing, like the head is like it's like a circle with
a curly Q at the bottom and an N. It looks like it's going through.
Yeah, and is the next one a person with their hands up?
With two ball hands up.
Yeah, and then the last one's like the square face.
Yep. This
okay.
Is it now.
All right, read the book.
Start in the far west.
Okay, start in the far west. Okay.
Take two steps northbound.
Okay.
Head east twice.
Okay.
Then after moving... okay.
Then after like moving east...
Then after moving north two times... What does this say, dude? Okay. Then after moving north two times, one can head for the door after taking one step towards the western wall. Okay.
Okay, I got it.
After moving north two times, move north two times.
I made it.
Oh, you're good?
Yeah.
We're so good. I mean, that was our first try.
Wait.
It was free.
I'm in like a theater. Or okay. I'm in the behind. I'm behind the stage of a theater. Are you in a theater?
I don't know. It doesn't look like it.
Well, I can't see anything. I'm in
a door opened for me.
Go through the door.
I'm going through the door. Oh, I'm in a theater. Ladies and
gentlemen, oh, listen.
Welcome to tonight's feature show.
Okay, I feel welcome.
Wait, I can click a button. It says scene one. It says bloodlight. I see clothes. Should I just click scene one and see what happens?
Yeah, just see what happens.
Nothing happened. I have levers. I can move the levers left or right. And then I have...
I'm just in... So what I'm... Right now, I'm in basically like... It's just straight up... Oh my god, I can open up the door. Oh my god, I'm on the stage.
Carl, I'm like on the other side of this.
Roger.
Penis.
That is so loud. That really is.
Oh, listen.
I just clicked that. Okay, this is creepy. My side is really creepy right now.
What's going on your side?
Okay, I need you to just start flipping switches.
Okay, I'm pulling scene one. I'm clicking bloodlight.
Okay, bloodlight turned on.
What does this do?
There's like a thing over there that just spawned in. Looks like it.
The middle one moved. Oh, it moved one of the pieces. What? I'm gonna crank it back. What?
What the fuck?
Okay, I guess we just lost. Alright, we're missing something here.
Yeah, there was something really creepy.
Oh, what? I'm in this fucking room again? Alright, Carl, I'm in the room again. Why did...
What does it look like this time?
Alright, so it's like just a cat head, and then a penis.
Is there anything flat below the cat head?
Yeah, just a straight line.
Okay, this penis is a little bit thicker, I think.
Yeah, thicker penis, and then it's got like a person with like...
Oh yeah, we're on the right one.
Okay. Alright, let's go, read it. Is the last one the blockhead, just to be clear?
Yeah.
Okay.
Before one starts in the east, take one step westward.
Okay.
Then what? Start by taking two
oh,
steps more.
Oh, I died. We have to restart it.
I hate you.
Before starting in the east, take one step westward. And then I did that and I died. Anyways, alright, next one is it's a cow with its hands up, a really thick penis.
Thick penis. Oh, yeah. And it's a boat at the end.
Boat at the end, hands up guy, and then like...
Alright, we're good.
Alright.
Start in the far west corner.
Okay.
One moves north thrice.
Okay. Now what?
Take two steps east.
Okay.
One step south. What the fuck just happened?
Okay. I moved one step south.
Continue towards the eastern wall.
Okay.
Yep. Then head towards the end of it all.
Alright, I'm out through. Alright, why did it not save? Alright, what do we do in this room? I'm in here again.
I don't know, dude, but mine's like creepy crawly, dude. I'm gonna be honest.
Wait, listen, ladies and gentlemen.
Welcome to tonight's feature show.
Welcome to tonight's feature show.
Really creepy.
I don't understand what I'm supposed to do. Alright, Carl, there's symbols on the back of these things, and I can move them.
Okay, but I just want to put on record that I don't like mine, and it's creepy because there's a guy there. I didn't really scream enough to really, like, prove to you that I was scared, but I was.
There's a guy?
There was a guy last time.
Okay, so I can move which pieces come onto the scene, Carl. I just need to know which pieces need to come on the scene and when. Because I can click a button, scene one, bloodlight, and then I can move the pieces onto the scene. I need to know which pieces come on the scene right now. Do you see any symbols? I see a king symbol, a sword through a crown, three
I'm
idiots.
Start. Let's listen to what he says. Let's listen to what he says, okay?
Is he talking? I don't hear him.
Castle filled with life.
A castle filled with life.
There once was a castle filled with life.
A castle filled
with life.
So
what can you get out of that?
I can bring a castle. Okay, I can bring a castle onto the stage. It was this one. Is that moving a castle on the stage?
Keep moving it. Keep moving. Keep going.
Keep going or leave it there?
Okay. One more.
Okay.
Okay.
Now,
okay, filled with life.
I can move. There's a king and a queen, and then there's also three idiots. I can move three idiots into the castle, but I don't know which one it is. All right, here, I'm just going to start cranking this lever. Tell me what's...
What? Wait, hold up. Don't crank anything. Let me try to see if I can play the record again. No, I cannot.
What's moving on stage right now?
Nothing. The castle moved a little bit.
All right, what's moving on stage now?
Okay. Like a princess or something? Dude, there's a... Ah!
I'm moving... Is the princess... Please hurry. Is the princess on the stage?
Please hurry, please hurry, please hurry, please hurry.
I'm moving a bunch of stuff on the... I don't... What am I doing?
Okay, keep doing it.
Is this moving anything on stage?
Yeah, that looks great. Looks fantastic. Okay, okay. Fuck. Maybe the red... Maybe the red light, I'm thinking? Okay, the motherfucker moved a little bit, if I'm being real with you.
I don't
Did
understand.
You turn on the red light?
Is everything, like, does it look right? Like, is everything centered and shit?
No.
Alright, what do I need to move?
Okay, it's... I can't express how hard this is for me, because I'm trying to stare at this guy as I'm doing it.
Don't stare at the guy.
No, I think I'm supposed to. Okay. The castle, move it once more.
What is moving out of the way? What's moving out of the way?
Stop. Okay, stop the castle.
What's moving? What is this moving?
The king moved. The king moved.
I want to take the king out. I'm moving the king out. Because I feel like it just needs to be the castle and the three people. Because someone said that in chat.
Yeah, I agree. Okay, put the people back into the middle.
Where are the people? Is this one the people?
No.
Which one is that? Are they leaving?
Some fight. Yeah,
is it leaving?
Yeah.
Okay, is it out?
Yep. Now you're gonna want to take the princess out?
What is this?
Oh god, he's fucking-
What's this moving?
Hurry,
what's this moving? What's this moving?
The princess, keep going.
Am I moving it the right way?
Yeah. Okay, now move the people. Hurry.
Is this still the people? Which way are they going?
Yep. Stop.
Is that it? Are they in the middle?
Should be. Okay, turn on a light or something.
There once was a castle filled with life.
Oh, it worked. It said there once was a castle filled with life. Now you need to tell me what the next scene is. What's next? What did you hear?
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
A king and a wife. Hurry!
A king and a wife. Okay, a king and a wife. Which one is this moving?
I hate this. You have to understand I hate this.
Is this moving?
He's moved two times already. He's gonna move soon.
Is this moving anyone?
Yep. Queen or king? One of them.
Okay, tell me when they're like in the middle.
And... Keep going. One more.
Good?
Just move it one more time.
There?
It's not moving.
I can't move anymore. What's moving in?
People. The people.
Okay, moving them out. Alright, what is this moving in?
No. Put that one back.
Okay. Alright, what's this moving in? What's it moving in? Is this the king? Is this the king? It has to be.
Yes, it is!
Is he close enough to the queen? Are they close?
Is that the furthest you could take it?
That is.
Okay, put the castle back. Put the castle back, please.
Which one's... did they say the castle needs to be in there?
Yeah, they once lived there, they said. So
Is it moving the castle in?
Yep. Put it... Keep going. Stop.
Is that good?
Perfect.
Okay. They're lit one, and there lives a king and his wife.
Okay, I'm about one notch away. We're probably going to lose. I'm going to be honest.
Okay, there once lived a king and his wife. What did it say next? Click the next one. What's next?
All were happy and all was good? Fucking Christ, dude. I don't know what that means.
All were happy and all were good?
Everything in, I think.
What's moving on the stage? The castle, right?
Yep.
All were happy and all were good. So I should move everyone in?
I think so. That's what that means, right?
People are dumb. They're saying use the bloodlight. You don't use the bloodlight and all we're happy and all we're good. What's moving in right now?
The queen or king? One of the two. I forget. Go ahead. Keep going.
Okay. What's
moving? Okay! Come on!
What's moving in?
Please, everything. Keep the people are moving in. They're perfect. Keep moving everything else.
What's moving in?
The warrior or whatever.
I feel like the warrior doesn't go in.
Okay. We'll try both. Keep...
Okay, I'm moving... Is the king coming in?
King.
Tell me when to stop.
Okay. Stop.
Yes! All were happy and all were good. Alright, what's the next thing?
Okay. All of this is still here.
What did it say? Just tell me what it said.
Shh. Until the king killed all he could.
Okay, Bloodlight. That wasn't it. Until the king killed all he could?
Maybe the bring in the warrior?
Okay, I'm bringing it in. Is it coming in?
Yep.
Is it all the way in?
Keep going with him?
He's all the way in. I can move it. Oh, maybe take out everyone else but the warrior. Who's moving out?
Ah!
Who's moving out? Who's moving out? Who's moving out?
The fucking people, the three people.
Are they out? Are they out?
Yeah.
All right, moving this person out.
I think everyone except for the king. Oh, you moved out the king.
Okay, I'm putting the king back in. Tell me when he's in.
Sounds good. He's in. Stop.
Who's this moving? Who's this moving out?
That's the castle. That's probably the one that I would keep. I'm not gonna be honest.
Okay.
I don't even know if I could. The warrior. Okay, the queen is moving out. You're good. And stop. Okay, now the warrior. That's it. You're doing it. You're doing it. You're doing it. Okay. Now move the castle one more.
There.
Okay, perfect.
Crank it.
What? Okay, move out the castle. Move out the castle. Move out the castle.
Oh, we're so fucked. Okay, I'm moving out the castle.
I'm gonna die. I'm 100% gonna die.
Moving out the castle?
Other way, other way, other way, other way. Dude, I'm gonna die. 100% I'm gonna die. Is the bloodlight on, by the way?
The bloodlight is on. It's not working. Okay, until the king killed all he... Until the king killed all he could. Until the king killed all he could. It's gotta be the castle and the warrior. It's gotta be castle and the warrior.
Keep the warrior. Bring back the warrior. Not the castle, the warrior. Bring back the warrior.
Is this the warrior?
Which one? This is my last... No, go back. That's the queen.
KARL!
I'm one notch away. Right,
This is the warrior. This is the warrior.
I'm tunnel visioned right now. I can't see anything.
This is the warrior. This is the warrior. That's good.
Move back the castle out. Take the castle back out.
Okay, bringing the castle out. Is the king out?
Yeah, the king's perfect. Oh, you stop with the castle.
Where's the king? I need to move the king out. Is this the fuck? Okay, we got it this time. I need to mute chat. They're all stupid and they're making me do the wrong thing. It was my idea from the beginning to be like, yeah, let's just have the warrior and the castle and the bloodlight. But then everyone's like, leave the king. No, you guys are fucking stupid. Stupid fucks. All of you.
Holy capital D colon.
All right, let's win this one.
All right. We got the cat with its arms up, thick ass penis.
What type of cat?
Like the full body cat with its hands up.
All right, thick penis.
I like that people are like medium sized penis. Not it's like medium length, medium thickness.
Is it a boat at the end?
Yeah, it's a boat at the end. Yeah.
Boob at the top of the boat. What does the boat look like?
The boat. It looks like an idiot standing on the boat. And it's got the guy, and the next to the boat is the guy with the circle hands up.
Okay, would you say it's kind of like squared? I mean, it's rounded. The boat is rounded technically, but it's more squares, right?
Yeah.
Okay. I have it.
Let's read it.
Starting in the far west corner.
Okay.
One move north 3 times.
Okay.
2 steps east.
Okay.
1 step south.
Oh, I know it. And then all the way to the eastern wall.
Continue
all the way
towards
forward.
The eastern wall. Yeah. Rada. All right.
Okay. All right. So we know the beginning. Right, the beginning. It's a castle
dude,
and the people.
That's actually petrifying. You have to understand from my perspective. Right,
I'm moving.
It's so scary. Are you ready yet?
What the fuck is going on?
Are you ready? Because the second I click start, he's gonna show up.
Yeah. Start it.
All right, go. So this one's everybody except for the...
It's just the castle
fighter.
And the people.
I'll tell you when to stop
no,
at the castle.
The castle and it's the castle and the three idiots.
Stop, okay.
Okay.
Now bring in the people.
Which one's the people? Is this one the people? Is this the people?
Yes, okay. Yes.
Tell me when to... Whatever.
And stop.
Okay. Okay, and then the next one's the king and the queen in the castle, right?
King, queen, castle. Go.
Okay.
Castle's almost done. Stop. Go ahead.
Okay, is this the king or the queen? It has to be.
It is.
Tell me when to stop.
You're good.
And then this one, I think this one's the queen.
Yep, you're good. And I'll tell you when to stop.
Okay.
Stop.
And there lived a king with his wife.
And everyone was happy, so everyone in the castle.
Perfect, perfect, perfect.
And so everyone was happy, right?
Yep, everyone happy, all was good.
Until the king killed all he could. Maybe it's everyone in there except for the king with the bloodlight on? I don't know.
That motherfucker moved, by the way.
Alright, wait. Is that... That's the king he's in. I'm moving the queen in.
Yep.
Tell me when they're in.
Stop.
Okay, moving the queen in. Okay. Are we in?
Yep.
It didn't like that. It didn't like it, Carl. Is something
the
off?
The castle got fucked up. The castle got fucked up.
Oh, okay.
Move the castle to the left again. All right, good.
Now is it good?
That is everything. All right, you just moved the king. The king meat got fucked up now?
Where's the king go? It's the king, queen, and all the people. It's everyone. What is the... It says everyone was happy, right?
Yep.
Okay, I'm moving the king in. Is the king in?
Move the king back one more. Yeah, perfect. Perfect. Maybe turn off the red light.
Oh, the red light's on?
Think so?
Is it off now?
Oh, maybe that was the red... I can't tell.
So everyone's in there, right? Why?
Fuck.
Oh, you're about to die. I heard that shit.
I'm actually not, to be honest, but
wait, what was it called? What they said, and everyone was in there that was good, or everyone's happy.
What was this one again?
It was everyone. It was everyone in there, right? It was the people, the king, the queen,
go
and
back
the castle.
To, move the castle back to the left. No, no.
What do you mean? This way?
Other way around. Yeah, yeah. Stop.
Okay.
Move the... Fuck, dude. Are we missing something? Do you bring in the warrior? Bring it. No, the warrior is.
No, the warrior doesn't go in.
The warrior
who's
is
moving
actually
right now. Oh, she
the
does.
King. The warrior is actually the king, is what I've realized.
So I had the wrong one in?
No, no, no. Move the warrior out. Back out.
Okay. Is everything centered?
Yeah, I think so. Move the queen once, as far as you can.
Everything's moved. There? Oh, there we go.
Oh. Okay.
Okay, until...
Dang, we got kind of fucked. I thought that was basically the same thing.
Until the king killed all he could? What did they say exactly?
Okay, so move out the king.
Okay,
I'm thinking, move out the king. I don't know, nothing's moving right now.
You have to start the next one, I don't have any pieces. Did you click the start for the next scene? All right, moving out people.
Yeah, move out, that's the one you have to move out. Keep moving that one out. All right, now move in the warrior.
Okay.
I need you to hurry.
I'm moving that one out.
Wrong. Yeah, it's fine. It's fine. Move out the warrior now. Move in the warrior.
Ooh,
no, no, no. Stop, stop, stop.
Putting it back.
Put that one back. Okay. Warrior, warrior, warrior.
Okay.
Okay. Keep moving it. All right, you're good. Now try that. Okay, wait. Okay, move out the...
I can turn on the bloodlight.
Yeah, yeah. Go move it. Move the warrior. No, no, stop. The queen, move the queen one more, and then move the warrior one more. Okay, I'm gonna move the queen one more. Yeah, okay, try that.
Is everything centered?
With the bloodlight on.
Okay, nice. Now what's next that worked?
Standing in blood, he probably said, okay, move the king. Do you have the blood blade on right now?
Yeah, it's on.
Wait. Perfect. You leave it on. Tell me when to move the king. Regular king, not warrior. No, stop. Put that one back.
Which one is that?
That one's the queen.
Okay, and what do they say? The king in blood or something?
And stop.
Okay.
Okay. Try that.
Yes, we did it. Okay, I jumped out. What? Okay, I'm in
what
a new
do I
room.
Do now?
Wait. Oh, you can probably leave.
I'm trying to, but it's not really letting me. Oh, okay, I'm good. I can. Wait, is that you?
KARL!
Holy shit!
Wait, KARL, look. Only one of us can get out. KARL, only one of us can get out or we'll both die in here. KARL, come here. Let's talk about it. Get away from there. Let's talk about it. Look.
Dude.
Look, KARL, you can go back to the library. You'll be safe there. Okay? I'll go find help for us.
There's gotta be a way that we could both... Here, wait. Step on that plate for a second.
No. I'll step on the plate if you back up. Wait, maybe... Is there... Maybe if we turn off all the lights? Look, I can turn off the lights. Let's turn off the lights.
It's not turning off the lights for me. What are you talking about?
I'm turning off the... Go up to the torches and press E.
Oh, they're still on for me when you turn them off.
Try turning them off. Turn them all off. Turn off the torches.
Wait, go across the hall and try to...
Yeah, I'll go across the hall. What's up? Can we both not live? There's gotta be a way. Come on, this whole game has been puzzles. I hear the thing is gonna kill us, KARL. I hear it. Is there really no way we can get out? There has to be a way. Look, KARL, whenever I was in that chamber, you see this, the things were colored like this. See this gem? Remember when you got me through the maze?
Yeah. It's useless.
KARL, we gotta both get out of here. Am I taller than you? Or is it just my character model that's like that?
No, I'm taller than you from my perspective.
Oh, okay. KARL, there's gotta be a way. You don't have to use the walkie-talkie. We're next to it together. KARL, this can't be the only way.
Go on.
KARL, no!
Go on!
No! Okay, fine.
What the fuck?
KARL, come over here.
Wait, he actually did it?
Let me back in.
That was a really good test of trust. Wait, you didn't go back in, did you?
No, I'm out. No, I'm in. Wait, what does it look like when I crouch? Can you tell? Can you tell that I'm crouching?
Yeah.
No!
Wait, can I try something? I want to see if it squishes me.
No, you're gonna run away.
No, I promise I wouldn't.
KARL, no.
I trusted you.
Yeah, because I'm a good person. I've seen you play Crab Game. You are...
What?
Yeah, you're also talking into the walkie-talkie. And that's unneeded.
Look for me. Come on. You can trust me.
Can I trust you? Do you mean
yeah.
it?
Yeah.
Really? I can trust you? I'll trust you. Car.
I didn't think it would. Okay, to be honest, I didn't even believe that far.
Was there another way? Was the sacrifice necessary? Have we been here before?
What the frick?
We were here. Dot, dot, dot.
Rada!
Well, Carl. I click quit. Did you know, Carl, that there's a we were here too?
T-O-O. And we were here together.
Yeah. Maybe next time we should play that game.
Which one? Which one's next?
We were here too, I think.
I guess that makes sense. I guess that would be the one.
Yeah. What do we do now?
I don't know at all.
Rada.
Oh wait, I didn't see this. Wait.
What? Fine. I'll play Hypixel for a little bit. And next time, we'll play We Were Here Too. You know, the thing was, we weren't even here. Too. Sapnap Eyebrows, thanks for the five bomb. Appreciate it. Woo! The squeak one is the squeak one. We kind of sped ran that, to be honest. Did you know that, Carl? No, Carl's gone.
Oh, wait, what the heck? I said whoever took 2 hours to do that is an absolute
Yeah, you told me it was going to take 2.5 hours. That's the average playtime.
Well, that's what how long to beat says is its playtime.
All right, fine. You know what I'm going to play? Where is it? Where's the parkour game?
Oh, dude, I forgot to... One second, I have to turn on Minecraft.
Where's the parkour game? What's it called?
Joe?
Look, I made my title Minecraft without the T. Where's the parkour? All games? Mega Wall, blue. Where's the parkour game? No, not housing. There's like a parkour race game that you can play.
Wait, while you're talking about this, I'm going to use the restroom really quick.
Yeah. Take your time. Parkour duels. Where is that? Parkour duels. Oh, it's in duels? Where is this shit? Where's parkour? Oh. Yes. I'm the best. Where do I go from here? Oh, I'm the best around. No. Fine. I'll cheat then. Okay. Wow, these people I'm playing against are like noobs. I'm playing against total noobs. What the heck? Yeah, these people I'm playing against are noobs. You guys are noob. Yay! Look at me go. What the? How am I so bad? I'm the best. I'm gonna win. I should listen to the new Harry Styles song. I might. Might indulge in some Harry Styles songs. Ooh, here we go. Where am I going now? Oh. Obviously. Ooh, a new checkpoint. Wait, the people I'm playing against are actually really bad. Wait, they're catching up. Well, I'll just boost over here. Bye. See you later, alligators. Here we go. Okay, I got the checkpoint. And I go up here. Over here. Like this. Up here. I'm like kind of insane. No? I'm kind of crazy with it? I'm kind of awesome? Happy birthday. Crank one of those. Up here. Minecraft lol.
Hello'd.
Hello. Oof. Crank it like this. Crank it over here. Crank one of those meisters. Crank one of these meisters. One of these, one of these.
What are you doing? I want to play murder mystery a little bit. Do you want to? Are you down, please?
I'm down.
Yes. Oh. Let's get Foolish to join us. What is he doing?
What is he doing? Is he playing Fortnite with puns still? Fortnite with puns. We gotta get him out of there. What is he doing?
Is he? I have no idea, to be honest. I just keep spamming him saying join. Oh, he's fucking talking to r/place right now. Like an absolute fucking dimrod.
Fine, should I show r/place and we just take someone over real quick? There's a lot
just
of
for the fun.
There's a lot of new real estate. Did you know that?
It's doubled in size. It literally doubled. Yeah, because we extended our area down a little bit, if you saw.
All right, fine.
We gave
look,
Corpse a spot.
After I win this, I'll show it. After I win this part.
Dude, you left? Last night, for the rest of the night, I kept bullying Georgia Tech because they rejected my college application.
What do you mean?
Like when I was in high school.
Oh, okay.
And I told them I would only stop if they gave me an honorary degree, and then they sent me one.
Really?
Is it official? Hey, we're not gonna ask.
Hey, it's not my problem.
Mm-hmm.
This part is like annoying.
Also, tomorrow's the Fortnite tournament and you and me aren't even on the same team.
We're gonna have to be pit against each other. Why can't I make this jump? This shit's kinda hard.
How does that sound when I do that?
Sounds weird.
Hey, invite me to a party, dude. What are you doing?
I'm about to show r/ the place. I'm almost done with this thing. And then we're invading people for a little bit.
I think it's called r/ place, not the place.
Okay.
Also, did you check VC chat? Did you see what I wrote?
No. Okay, that's cool.
Okay.
That gives us a little more time to, you know, conquer some people, ta.
What?
All right, where do I feel like there's nothing on there that screams sapnap, and I want there to be.
That's kind of how I feel about mine.
Like, there's that flame, but only people that know me will get it. You know what I mean? Wait, your VOD got deleted?
Mm-hmm.
Why'd it get deleted? Hello?
Foolish.
Hello.
Yeah, my VOD got deleted because I kept playing Yeats Sorry About That every single time I conquered somebody.
No, that makes sense.
I mean, to be fair, that just should happen every time.
Yeah.
Georgia Tech swarmed my chat saying that I didn't get accepted because I was too stupid. So then I kept playing Yeats Sorry About That, and then they deleted the VOD. All
right, well, I won my parkour because I'm a god.
It was either that or like the 15 minutes of Elton John I played or the... I absolutely deserved that VOD getting taken down. Don't get me wrong. I'm going to put that straight right now.
All right, I'm going to start playing some music and we're going on the place and we're going to work together and we're going to take over the entire... I want the entire thing. And I want it to be... just put like a big Dream SMP sign on there.
What? I thought you said you wanted something that was clearly you.
I know.
Damn it.
Hold on. Cranking an incognito window. Reddit.com.
How do you know how to do that so well?
Yeah, practice.
Wait, where's the point four? Wait, load in. Wait, now I can't zoom out, dude. Wait, I hate everything.
Alright.
I need to go in studio mode.
Then you add.
Okay. It's about like right here.
Add a name, Astrid.
Here, we'll do it like right.
Window capture.
Like that. Is that what it was? See that.
All right.
What are you talking about right now? What are you working on, Foolish?
The wall shark. Wait, is this too big? I can't tell. I'm trying to put it under like, where Connor was.
Can you guys see? I'm showing my screen. Can you guys see? We've gained
some... You're showing your
screen to us? Oh, I should probably do that as well, huh? Well, I guess I don't have to. I'm sharing my screen, the place to the... To what... To my stream.
Ah! That sounds like Pelican by Cash Out Mike.
Alright. Who's below us, and are we friendly with them? There's a lot of Among Us people below us.
I'll tell you, we are absolutely not fucking with anybody right below us, or right to the right of us, or to the left of us.
Why?
If I'm being real with you. We could start a whole new section.
Can we start on the T?
Where's
There's
the T?
There's a T above us. I kind of just want to put a little thing on the T. There's like a T above our
main
thing.
Wait, guys. CLG's back. Take care of that. CLG's back.
Yeah, wait out CLG really quick. Take that out real quick. Wait it out right now. I'm not even kidding. Right now. Everybody that can hear me, you should be waiting it out. I'm not even kidding. It's pissing me off.
Do you think this would be too tight?
It's gotta go.
Is the Roblox man disappearing? Oh, the Roblox man been gone. Holy shit.
Guys, we can keep this.
That's gotta go. CLG's gotta go. Hey, CLG, you don't want it to go? I don't even want anything from you. It's gone. I'm sorry.
Sorry about that.
It's gone.
Give me a lot of money.
That too small.
And
that
don't
too
make
small?
Me promote.
Yeah,
you.
Give me a lot of money. You guys can, CLG, you can pay me not to remove this thing from history over and over again.
Yeah, that's fair.
And
that's fair.
And don't think you can just move it somewhere else because my chat will tell me and we will come and fuck you up.
And come and fuck you up.
Okay, yeah, CLG's gone. All right, look, we gotta go find some. There's a lot of. I thought that was Kilo. Wait, this is ReZero, isn't it? This thing is awesome, to be clear. This thing needs to stay. Whatever that is. It looks really cool.
Alright, here's what I'm thinking. Foolish, where the fuck is yours?
I'm trying to figure. I haven't, like, fully decided.
I want to put mine near.
I think us three can make, like, a good little segment. You know what I'm saying? Because I just got a new emote that I want to put in here.
You're trying to what?
I'm trying to put my new emote into this somewhere.
Wait, where's Dream's butt? People are saying Dream's dumpy. Tubbo's on here.
Yeah, he is.
Maybe, look, you see what I'm looking at down here? This is, seems like a lot of different people. So I feel like we can literally just take over this entire section right here really easily.
Where are you seeing this?
The blue square.
Oh, dude, we could fuck
down,
up Chelsea.
Down here.
I'm a little bit thinking we fuck up Chelsea.
Oh, there's OU. Dream would hate it if we whited that out.
What, Chelsea?
No, OU.
Oh, shit. Hmm.
Middle left. Maybe we can take all of this. There's a Texas flag. That's got to stay. Where do we want? I kind of want to take something near our place so it like protects it. Like, does Belgium really need all this new real estate down here? They don't.
We can't fuck up Belgium. That's an ally we have. We can't fuck it up. Unfortunately.
Wait, that's Chile? Lol. Is it? I don't know. What, is the Texas flag have red on the top?
I think the difference is the Texas flag, the blue goes through the red. You see what I'm saying? Like, it's...
I don't know. I don't know. Guys, where are we? Maybe we take this place over right here. See what I'm looking at right here? Take this over right here. Oh, look, there's Wilbur. Alright, I found the spot, and it's next to our allies. Alright, this spot right here, all of this right here. Carl, do you see what I'm looking at on stream? All of this right here.
Where are you seeing this? Sorry, I'm trying to see.
All of this.
No, dude, we're not gonna...
We don't need
that much space.
We do. We do need that much space. We could have all of this. It's already like... I think we take this.
Is that Stone Island? Is that a Stone Island logo?
I don't know. Why can't we take this? Why don't you guys want to take this? No, it's pretty. It's not even pretty. It's a bunch of bullshit.
I'm trying to understand. Is that Stone Island? What is that?
I don't know. I say we take all of this.
No, I say we fuck up. Dude, look how big France's section is, dude. Like, why? Like, why?
That is true. They don't need this much. How about we take a little bit of this? Like, just like this little bit right
look,
here.
Look, I'm saying, you see that white box? Wait, Foolish, are you still here? Foolish is deafened. What the frick? Anyway.
Everyone is just too scared, bro. They don't want to take anything.
Dude, I'm not saying that.
No,
well, there is a massive white section.
Where?
Right next to France.
Where? Is this not France?
The gigantic
right here?
White section?
I think you
see the gigantic white section.
Take over the bronies area.
Where, bro? Everyone in my chat puns is just doesn't want to kill people and take this area over. It's not even for good reasons. Like, they're not their allies. They're like, it's pretty. No.
They noped when I wanted to go like 10 pixels higher than we had. So they're gonna noper anything you guys do.
Well, I don't give a shit if they noper us against, like, things,
Everyone's... What's Quackity's?
Look. That was Quackity's. The white box was Quackity's, I thought.
This white box?
It was. I'm not sure if he's still doing something
like,
with it.
All they're saying is they want to fix Dream's butt. I don't even know where Dream's butt is.
No, forget Dream's butt. They're going to constantly try to put dicks and poop coming out of it.
Where is it? Where is his butt?
It's near like the...
Hear me out. I think...
It's near
think
what?
First things first. It's where? Near our faces from the Minecraft part, remember?
Where is that? It's like over here. All right, where is it? I'm looking. Where's Dream's butt? Oh, there it is.
They're using the white space already, by the way.
Look, we need to just take... Look, I vote... Here, let me share my screen in here so you guys can see.
I'm watching your stream.
Yeah, but you guys are, like, delayed. Here, can you guys see?
Well, it's like, Foolish is also live, so we should do this calculated in a way where you guys could both see.
I'm doing my own... I'm going to try my own little side project real quick.
No, if
what?
You're making...
Why not?
Wall,
join
look,
us.
Wherever your emote is, we should do it all clumped together. That's what I'm saying.
So that's what you're saying. You want to... Okay. Okay, fine.
No, I say we take back our fucking area that somebody took from us right below the capital D colon. Why not?
Yeah, we take all this over. We take this back. This
between
square.
The capital D colon and the waves. Why would
so
you
say like
this area
that was out?
Okay, so we're just gonna try to.
Ours.
So
we're taking this back.
We're gonna find a spot and just try to like black it out or something.
We're taking this back, yeah. We're taking this back. All this spot right
not,
here, guys.
Not the JP.
We take
right there,
our home back. Everyone's saying nodders. We take our home back.
Oh, that JP.
You see
all right,
you
guys.
See the JP right there? Not yeah. That.
You guys see this?
That was already there.
I want you guys to white this out. From here, see where the capital D colon meets the where the wave would be if it was a little farther out? Take it all. Now, attack! We take our home. Yeah. White it out. White it out. This whole area.
That one's our spot. To be fair, though.
Where the wave? First. Where the wave would meet the capital D colon? I want that whole area. Take it. White it out. Now, we also need people. What are we putting there? I want. I like Punza's little guy on a skateboard. I want Sapnap on a skateboard.
That's it's fucking clean, honestly.
Yeah, it is.
You kind of need a reference, though. It's kind of hard to, like, just have someone build shit.
Yeah, I know. We're going to need a reference.
Yo, I feel like you guys took up a lot of space down there, and I didn't really get any say in any of that.
Just I mean, to be fair, yeah, to you be guys, fair, like, it was just filling. It was just filling.
Like, I want something in our... this because this is our home.
The
like,
tree, the tree's temporary. That was just
the tree,
there.
The clouds, the bees, it's all like that.
Like, no, I,
that
feel like I feel like maybe we put Sapnap on a skateboard in this tree, where this tree is, okay? Because the tree doesn't have to be there.
No, just to be clear, like, the only things that were supposed to be there was me on a skateboard, Corpse, the snowman, Jorts, and then Foolish's guy. And everything
and
else-
jammies, and jammies.
And jammies, and jammies. Everything else wasn't supposed to be there, so, like...
Guys, make Reddit accounts, if you have to, alright? Don't touch the wave. Don't fuck with the wave. The wave stays. They'll leave the wave. Everything above the wave and where the capital D cone would meet, like this square up here, this square, take it. It's ours now.
All right, we gotta get Wall Shark up, and I want my new emote next to Wall Shark. Foolish, I feel like I'm not being rude.
Huh? When did I say you were rude?
I feel like
he did imply it.
What? He
kind of imply it.
And look, what is JP? Do we leave that or do we cut into it?
Yeah, we do leave that. That was already there, so I don't like we are over. Okay, wait. It looks like they're fighting back.
Who's fighting back?
No, this area does fight back.
They're not fighting back.
Well. Is fighting back?
No, they're not. This area? We've already taken him. They're not fighting back. They're getting ruined. It's like they're fighting back a little bit. We take this. Make Reddit accounts if you have to. Make multiple Reddit accounts. I don't care. And we take this area. How'd your Fortnite tournament go, boys?
We got 11 and 33.
Do you guys get paid for that?
We had one. Yeah, kind of. Not much. It was in the. You only really made good money if it was like top five, I think.
Players or teams? Top five teams?
Top five teams, yeah.
Oh.
We got 11th. No, it wasn't bad. We had one really good game. We actually won one of the matches.
I saw you guys win the one. I saw you guys win that one.
How many points did that give you for winning?
It's 18 for a win and then 1 point for elimination. Mm. And we only had like five eliminations, so we got 23 points. We didn't even get the most points that game because Tfue had like. A bajillion kills.
Did Tfue win?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
By a crap ton.
Yeah.
Yo, Mac, thanks for the 20 bomb.
It, like,
thanks so much. Hearts in the
like
chat for Mac. Thank you.
6 points a game or something.
Why were they so good? Bro, all I'm saying is punts for tomorrow. Like, did you see? It's Tarek, Timmy, Nade Shot, and who? Who else?
Shroud? And Shroud?
What the fuck? And then we got someone from our team removed because it was quote-unquote too good.
Yeah, apparently people actually think I'm an ex-pro. Like, I wasn't like an actual pro player. Like, I have earnings, but like
you never on like a team.
Yeah, I wasn't like a pro. Fucking Lugby's like, yeah, he's an ex-pro. You can't have anyone else good on your team.
But then he allows four literal pros now to play together.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Tarek was pro in a game. Nate was pro in a game. Shroud, like the best, like. I swear, he's like the best like all-around FPS player to ever touch the computer.
Yeah. I mean, even the Rivals event today was not very balanced either. Like, it was supposed to be one pro player, one content, like, one variety content creator, and one Fortnite creator. And they have fucking Scoped, Tfue, and Cloaksy, who, like, were all Fortnite pros at a point in time. Like, it was so, like, not
that was
balanced.
Ridiculous. Yo, Debbie, thanks so much for the 5-bomb. I appreciate it. Thanks so much. Yeah. Guys, it's taking a while. Are they fighting back?
They are, yeah.
They're fighting back.
Do we just, like, do we keep fighting for this, or do we go somewhere else? I feel like I want
to be
this.
You have to be a good leader. Like, if you're going to do it, you have to just commit to it. And, well, like, zoom in and be like, take over.
Take over this spot. These are the coordinates. If you guys don't take this over, I'm never streaming again. I swear to God. And Dream's never streaming again as well. I'll constantly break the router.
That one was a safe one. That's a safe one.
Oh, there's a little something going on.
Take it over. Now you guys are, there we go, puns, I needed that. Now it's like, now they're getting wrecked. All right, we're not sitting here and doing nothing. All right, I need everyone in the chat to join the cause.
Okay, I'm not gonna lie, I'm looking at this Magic the Gathering card and I wanna turn it into a Yu-Gi-Oh card instead. Just saying.
Attack! You look, see how much? They're almost gone now. Everyone attack. Give it your all. Do I need to play the Aaron speech?
That's it.
Is that what
That's
needs
it.
To go
I'm
on here?
Placing a block. I'm placing crazy. One. That's it, I'm placing one. I don't even care. Congrats, thanks a lot.
You know what? I don't care. I'm playing Attack on Titan music. See if I care.
Chat, I did my part.
Look, I'm playing the first opening. We need to take this land over. Attack! Everyone spam. What emote is this? I like this emote. Peepo Riot. Everyone spam Peepo Riot and attack. We must take this over. We take it! And we leave nothing behind! This is ours! These plebs can leave! Attack! You're almost there! Tell your friends to get on. Tell your mom, your dog. I don't care who. Puns, are you fighting?
Yeah, I placed a block.
Keep placing everyone! I would place a block, but I don't want to sign into my Reddit on stream. Can I do it from my phone? If I can do it from my phone, I'll join the cause. What? I can't hear you. I just blasting music. What'd you say? Puns? Am I alone? Polish?
Oh, yeah, sorry.
Okay. I had to make sure someone was here with me. Polish, are you helping us attack the same spot?
Yeah, we're helping with the white. I've just been staring at it.
How have we not taken them over yet?
Well, see, this might be one of those, like, they might just keep going. I don't know. I don't know what the group is.
Are there bots? I heard there's a lot of bot issues.
I don't know. I didn't really listen to it, but I heard, like, France was, like, botting. But I wasn't a part of, like, I wasn't listening. I was doing, like, the Fortnite tourney when that was all going down.
All right, we're playing the rumbling song. Yeah, we need to take, I don't know. We need to take this.
Did you already try the Erwin siege?
Everyone wants us to get rid of France.
France is literally impossible.
If we take France,
it doesn't matter because everyone's gonna grief us anyways. Like, that spot's gonna be permanent grief forever now.
Guys, we are the rumbling. Look, they're starting to lose. Keep attacking.
What's happening with France? That's France right there. I don't even know what that is. I don't even know what's going on with France.
Wait, France killed Quackity?
Yeah.
Wasn't it because Quackity was like peeing on them or something?
The bird, thanks for the 5-bomb. I really appreciate it.
I don't remember. There's just dicks everywhere.
Dude, the Among Us people took over the peace sign.
My dad called me. I'm sorry, guys. Hello, I am back.
We're back.
Carl, we've almost completed taking over our home, our second home.
All right. I think Foolish, start putting your groundwork in for yours, man. What are you
doing? Yeah, Foolish, start putting your groundwork in for yours, and I'll have my stream defend you.
I'm trying to figure out how big to make it, or maybe Carl, you look at mine. Like I don't know, like how big or small to make it in comparison to this area.
What are the three? Is it bigger? 28 by 28, right?
28 by 28. Right now, I just have like I just have like an image. Like I don't have any like. It's not like a pixelated image. I'm just gonna have them do it. Like they've done art before, just looking at it.
All right, tell them to make a 28 by 28 on the inside. Make a black border. And inside of the black border, we need 28 by 28 of white pixels. That's what we need at the bottom right corner of this white block. Okay? I need that right now for
28. What is that right now? Like, have I that set up like that?
No, because here's what's going to happen. They're going to make that boundary, and then you're just going to have it. You're just going to stretch it to exactly fit the white box.
I'm trying to think like, how big is 28 by 28? Like, what did we that's build
the,
here?
That's the smallest form of the emote. That's what the emote looks like. That's what it is. Does that make sense?
But I mean, like, in comparison to, like, what were some of the dimensions of the stuff we were building, like, in our area?
That's too small? Needs to be bigger? What is 28 pixels?
I'm trying to think it's 28 that big, but, like, for the bigger. Trying to be slow now. Like, what is that 28 right there?
Make it 32 by 32.
Yeah, 32 by 32 might work. I can't remember. You guys remember what the
someone was making a giant ass.
Is that XQC?
Yeah. Oh my god.
What would that be? Gonna, what is that?
It happened so fast.
Sorry about that. Sorry about that. I'm just playing sorry about that full blast. They won't like copyright strike me, right? Like
you probably won't get a strike. I don't know if the VOD's gonna last.
Yeah, 32 by 32, that looks good, right?
Yeah. Alright, what's it, Carl? I need
it. Is that 32 by 32 right there?
No, that I mean I'm assuming, to be honest.
I have no idea. I'm really hoping just math is being done.
You want to try 36 by 36, and I think that's perfect then.
Here, Carl.
Let's do 36 by 36.
I'm hitting them with a duffel bag full of cash.
I think 36 by 36 would work.
This is what they need. They need a duffel bag full of cash.
Where is that song?
Is this it? No. Oh, this one. I got you guys. This song will hype you up.
Hold on, I got a duffel bag full of cash, nigga, and I don't plan to spend it. I seen this music game was a known shit, had to put my hand up in it. I know certain niggas, that's certain killers, but shit, handling business. I like my bitches bad with a fat ass, we damned if I ain't hitting. I got a couple cuts with the anchor jury, niggas couldn't never leave the crib. I said, fuck the shit, let's head to the mall, cause we young, gotta live. I know niggas growing up prematurely, but fucking nigga, I ain't worried.
Hopped you know up off the poacher like 13, just
to pull the I niggas, I ain't started. I wanna do Sapnap on like a skateboard, they need to find a picture of it. Dreams, my hereditary.
I fucked that hoe like
yeah, what's wrong, guy? I thought it looked cool. This job only paid me
a little. Wonder how a Mercedes is filled. They're dreaming like paying a bill. It's gonna be over there. Give me, it's whatever. Yeah,
I don't. We're not gonna put that here because, yeah, it probably will get taken over again. But here, I'm gonna.
Oh, yeah, I don't think this spot's gonna last forever.
No, it won't. But we're taking this for now.
And we'll see you in the time lapse. Put my hand up in it. I know certain niggas, that's for certain killers, but shit, handling business. I like my bitches bad with a fat ass. We damned if I ain't hitting. I got a couple cuts with the anchor jury, niggas couldn't never leave the crib. I said, fuck the shit, let's head to the mall, cause we young, gotta live. I know niggas growing up prematurely, but fucking nigga, I ain't worried. Look, we've completely gotten this area now. Work on our. Let's make the. Like, we gotta take a little bit of this dog here. This is really upsetting me. Can we just take. Look, we're taking one block. We're not even touching this dog. Just take that and then make that white so it looks better. That looks dumb. I ain't talking Rudolph for making it rain here. Sounding like I'm Naruto talking about pain here. She jacking my beanstalk. Get that golden goose set and get your bitch back. You nigga need to go and get your drip back. Mitch match me milk similar. Probably take a catnap and stuff from my peripheral. Keep on the way the net. You're adding color! Show the picture on stream. Oh, can you send that to me? So I can show them it, Foolish, on my stream so they can help you. Wait, send what picture? Wait, what picture?
Whatever they're building for you.
What
do I need to look at to find the Sapnap skateboard? I'm gonna search. What was the thing that FKPST? Tweet at me under that. Wait, what's it called? FK. I forgot. PST? Yeah, okay, I said fuck the looking shit, at latest. We young, got live. I know niggas growing up prematurely, but fucking nigga, I ain't worried. Hopped now we're gonna play E-Ert.
E-Ert.
I can't remember which one I used. Like, which one am I even using right now?
Who's defending?
Oh,
it's
okay, that one.
Oh, my diamond, the
are you listening to the song right now?
Come on.
Tell me when you sent it to me, Flo, so I can show them.
I'm about to put in VC. Why can I not find the original thing I used? Because I just used it.
Don't leave, baby, on old. Surely this void is gonna get taken over eventually.
What like is?
Void underneath the low. Like, it's just so messy. Like, there's no way that stays.
There, it's that.
I like the void, though. I think it's cool.
I like it, too, but there's no way it stays. It's so
I'd
messy.
I'd rather it stay, to be honest.
Open original, right
there's
click,
no way it does.
Save image as.
I'd actually help it stay. I think the void's important. Studio
mode. Add. Image. Name it Foolish. Life in the whole hands. If you won't be cup peace, smoking on tree. Hushy, she said no, don't leave, baby on O. So great, I drink sticks, I'll top a blitz. Blood on my back, don't get caught in the blitz. Chopsticks, got me a pick, stepping on shit with my foot in the brick. Kick a bitch to the curb, but she don't speak with manners. My house sit alone behind gates by the man. Oh, this isn't are they just doing it like you have a pixelated version, or are they just doing it like
they're just doing that, they're just redoing it. They've been able to do that a few times.
Okay. I thought I won't kiss till I step by a toddler. Recorded
2 hits in 1 hour at Doppler. I walk around my house naked. And then like, well, I feel like once you get like a lot of the, I think we'll go into like a lot of the color gets in, then just, it'll be easy like reshape.
I'm searching hype song. What's a hype song? What's a really hype song? Puns, what's a really hype song?
Copyright or no copyright?
Copyright. Ta.
Holy smokes, Trippy Red.
I was literally about to say that.
Alright. Well, me and, like, Trippy are really cool, so we're good.
Yeah, I almost met Trippy Red one time.
Yeah, yeah. Holy fucking smokes, I got my money up. Counting all these bands
took me a while just to damn run it up. So I'm gonna be honest, so I feel like they're putting a lot of definition into your butt first.
It's literally the first shit that like bottles out. Literally the first thing. Well, I feel like once you can establish the ass, everything just builds from there.
Cause that's the foundation, truthfully.
Kind of like drooping that. I feel like it's like.
Money all in my ashes. Baby girl, I'm exhausted. I need to look at. Every day, walk with the tag and I'm talking. Every day, making money every way. Hang with them bosses. Holy fucking smokes, I got my money up.
Yeah, the shark itself can still get like a little bit taller, I feel like if you can squeeze in the image a little more. Bad rib and height.
Oh, I want this. I really want this.
Yeah, the ass is gonna need to be shoved up a little bit.
I kinda really want this somewhere.
What's this?
I put NVC.
Oh, bro, that'd take up so much space. What the flip?
I'm not gonna lie, the shark is looking a little weird right now.
It, just give it time, just give it time. They're shaping.
Alright, fine, I'm playing Sorry About That.
Sorry About That. Yeah, okay, yeah, you guys are lifting the ass. Yeah, yeah, lift the ass. I see. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Wait, puns. Didn't you make a song one time?
You guys are getting it together. You guys are getting it together.
What?
Didn't you make a song one time?
No.
You're lucky I couldn't find a funny song in time. I was like, no, this is it. All right, fine. I'll play a stream playlist so I don't get ruined. So I made the shark eye red. I kind of liked it. It was funny. They're fighting back. Look at all the idiots.
They are.
Or are they making more squares? I think they're doing both.
Yeah, if you're not working out the shark, just like
there's
white
no
it
way
up.
We can't keep that fully white. There's not enough people working on this. We need an army.
I know.
But if you don't
we
know,
have 23k here watching, and
if you
we
don't
need
feel good about that. Like just work white out. Like if you don't
there's
feel
no
good
way.
About working on it.
I think it's the leader's fault. We need better leadership. Come
what
on, guys. We need
all right, fine. You be the leader.
Borders. We're white, black borders. Fill everything white. We need everything white right now. And make Foolish's ass less thick.
Yeah, it's a bubble.
No, I kind of like it. It's awesome.
Why? It's just drooping too much. It's just hanging off.
White it out. You guys are getting lazy. You guys are falling asleep. We need everything filled in white.
I kind of like it being thick. It's like
it's like
ludicrous.
Like, okay, right but now. Fix like the left side maybe of it. Like it's like the
holy
left
shit.
I don't know how it's curving like that.
Just some leadership and now it's all white again.
Oh, now they're fighting back.
Nope. We're on high defense here. Keep blocking them out. Keep defending. Ruin their hopes and dreams of getting this space back.
Oh, they're attacking Foolish now.
Ah!
Oh, they made your butthole red. They made your butthole red.
See, I told you this is the risk.
Now defend Foolish. Defend Foolish.
Okay. So now I think that. Yeah. See, it's gonna be shit stains all day. It's the risk. I've seen it too many times. If you guys really wanted like the front part, you could maybe just lower this. Maybe like, I know you're working with like limited space is all. I kind of like the mouth. I like that. Just
I like the little blush.
Oh wait, something's going in quackity spot now. It's a duck.
Apparently they're putting a wreckful memorial there.
Oh, what?
Oh, is that a wreckful? Wait, who's leading that?
I think Mezkov.
Awesome. A what memorial?
Wreckful.
What's that?
Oh, no shot.
That passed away.
Oh, I didn't know.
You're good. I feel like it was a little bit before your time.
It was.
Guys, is there a way you could like separate this leg, move it over? So it's not like, so it doesn't look like he's like clenching. Like this leg needs to be like shifted over, like the right leg.
These people defending the spot are like annoying. Like they're not enough where I'm like worried they're ever gonna take it back, but they're just annoying.
Yeah, moves leg.
You have to figure out what you're gonna put there, cause like. I don't know, like it's just white.
Yeah, I mean basically at this point I think other people can get started on the other thing. Like
I don't know what I want there. I want Sapnap on a skateboard in the homeland where it'll be safe. What is this frog guy?
Wait, get rid of this part, guys. Yeah, make sure there's a gap between the legs.
I'm so surprised that Myth hasn't been griefed yet.
I found one.
It ain't so large.
What do you guys think of this? Can we put this in our homeland?
What is it?
Look.
Where'd you put it?
In VC.
In VC?
That might be dope. I can't think. I'm trying to think how big that is compared to, like, the puns is.
I don't know. Should we just try it?
Well, the thing with that is the skateboard is different size than your pixel art.
Can they just figure it out, maybe?
What they'd have to do is they would have to...
They'd have to remove the tree.
No. Well, obviously, yeah, remove the tree at first, but they would have to imitate my skateboard and make the same skateboard that I have. Wait, put your little guy on top of it. All right,
bro. Well, I believe in them, so we're cranking it.
Like, I don't think this having your skateboard there is going to confuse them, though. Like...
Look, guys, just add my character and then add the skateboard after, okay?
No. Just have him make a second skateboard first. And then all right, you guys make a canvas.
Copy puns a skateboard, and then put my little guy on there. Here, all right. Let me go studio mode. All right, so what we're doing here.
Honestly...
Yeah, you have to blow out the tree. They have to blow out the tree.
Alright, blow out the tree, guys. Blow out this tree, and then we're cranking this thing there. Okay? Blow out the tree, and then copy puns a skateboard, and then put my little pixel guy on there.
And then, like, after your guy's made, they can kind of, like, edit it to match the style of my guy.
Yeah. You guys can do it.
Wait, so what's going in that top right corner?
And then shout out to Nat GNF, who I stole this from on Twitter. Who's there? I did it. Nat GNF, I stole this from them on Twitter. All right.
It's no. Nat, not. It's Nat.
Nat, that's what I said.
Yeah. No, I know. It sounded like, I feel like a lot of people probably thought you said not, but it's Nat. Just making sure everyone heard.
Look, they're copying the pun skateboard.
Make sure it's like the right distance across. I can't tell.
Maybe, guys, maybe like remove like a little bit like the black outline or like around the ass. It's still just like drooping down. It's drooping. Yeah, like let it, like, you know what I mean? Like, look at, like, you see.
Size it down. You guys want to size it down a little bit? Thank you for the 500 bits.
Guys, I bet that's pretty good considering you guys had like resize and redraw it. Like, it was, you didn't even have like a pixelated thing to like follow.
That's pretty good.
And the thing was very short.
Wait, puns. Like, I think someone put a unibrow on you.
My guy keeps getting fit, like messed up and rebuilt. It's Which like messing guy? With it. I used to be shitting like every 2 seconds, but they keep fixing it. Now they're gonna shit more because I brought it up. But
it's about the skateboard one, or is it different?
Yeah, the skateboard one.
Hey, it's either that or you get cum and piss on your back from a penis statue.
Bro, whenever they first added the new spot, the first thing I saw was this drawing of a guy cumming all over himself.
Wait, so what's happening with this white area?
Oh, wait, they want you to zoom in a little bit.
Like, make it bigger?
Yeah, so trying to, like, make it the same size, you know, of, like, your picture that you have. No, don't zoom in on the picture. Zoom in on, like, the... No, the wrong thing. Yeah, there we go.
Like that. Is that good?
Yeah, that's better.
Wait, but, I mean, are we doing anything else with, like, the whited out area?
Yeah, we will. I just wanted to put this here first.
Oh, okay, that was like a main thing you liked.
Yeah, this is something I want like to actually stay. Like, the whiteout area is kind of like troll, you know what I mean? Like, unless you want that to stay, Joe.
But also, chat, if you don't know exactly what to do with like making Sapnap's body, keep blueing out the tree. There's too much pink from the tree remaining here. That should all be blue. We need to make it the sky.
Head against the wall.
Keep the cloud, keep the jammies, just blew out the sky.
I feel we still need to get rid of a couple bees. I don't know why we keep adding so many bees.
There is a ludicrous amount of bees.
Yeah, there's a lot of bees. A lot of bees.
Like,
too many, hey, I'm gonna say it. Too many bees. There, I said it. Fine.
You only need like two or three, max.
Fine. Too many bees. Fine.
Also, get rid of that Among Us flower.
Yeah, wait, the Among Us. That's snuck in there.
It's impossible. And there's two.
Where's the Among Us?
They're making Among Us flowers on our flowers, dude.
No, they just keep sneaking in. So it's too easy to make.
What do you mean? There's one on the flower, dude.
Oh, I see an Among Us guy right there. I see it.
They're making
just
so many.
Sneak up everywhere. They're starting to color it in a little bit more. Like this.
Wait,
area.
Why is behind the jammies like pink in the corner? Is there a reason for that? And like the left? Well, I guess SapnapStream can't see it because of the image.
Wait, do we need to start whiting out this area again? Like, this area is starting to get colored back in. Like, the part we whited out.
I don't know if we're going to be able to hold that.
We'll go back after.
All right, so you're just saying, like, give up all the white
defend,
space, man.
Defend Foolish for now. We can even go back later, maybe.
I just think like the pink like just didn't blend in well like that, like it was just it like just how like we had to kind of like mess with this area, like, it just didn't like fit. It just made it too separated.
I also think having corpses thing separate like almost looked better because like the blending.
No,
with this
I think it
blue,
blends pretty well, to be honest.
I think with the cloud it works.
I'll tell you what'll fix it, and we should just do it now. We have to change that top pink area back to purple. 100% that'll fix it. It'll make it look so much better.
Is it time we get the purple goat again?
Mm-hmm. I think so.
Oh, and they're making me.
All right, guys. If you don't know how to sculpt a person like that, and you're not defending Wall Shark, just get the purple going. The original purple. I don't remember what it was. I think it was like close to that. Was it that same purple as the...
It was a dark purple.
Doka?
Wait, is my skateboard supposed to be...
No, don't, guys, don't, guys, yeah. Do the same skateboard as me. Don't copy the one on SapNap's thing.
Yeah, just, like,
make it match my skateboard.
Yeah. I guess I can't see it, but it's right there. I guess I can just crank this. Oops.
You just put it in the middle. Just move your in the middle.
I'm working on it. My hair looks...
Oh, that came together pretty quickly.
What, did the SapNap?
Yeah. And it ended up kind of just like fitting like the height of like everything else.
They're messing with your eyes.
Dude, they mess with everything. Like, I have a little pink spot on my leg now.
Oh, it probably
they're
is
making,
gonna get
they're making,
a bit.
They're making me frown. Oh, someone's adding a penis to me.
Hello?
Hello?
Hi.
I want to be.
What?
I want to be in the place.
Ooh.
Well, you have to get something.
You guys are fucked up. You guys are bad people.
So you have to get something. You can't just like have someone make a random thing.
Yeah, I want a dot. I'll do it myself.
You want a dot?
Yeah, a pixel.
Guys, stop trolling. Trolling's not funny.
No, it's probably not getting trolled. It's probably just getting like attacked. We just like attacked another
Lily,
area.
Lily, thanks for the 10 bomb. I appreciate it.
Nobody touched that pink dot.
Which pink
it's
dot?
It's mine.
It's gone.
Oh my
already.
God, somebody touched it.
Which pink dot?
Couldn't even tell you which pink dot.
Yeah.
Oh, did you put it on SapNap?
No, I put it next to them.
Oh.
Okay, there's a new one. That one's mine.
Is that Among Us on my leg? Damn it. It's just, it's so like easy, like I, like it's tough to spot.
How am I getting trolled or attacked? I can't even tell.
It's, you probably like a little bit attacked, honestly.
Why are people attacking me?
Well, we just went and wiped an area. All right, and look, they know that look, we're
guys,
doing it.
If you guys listen, people were attacking me, fuck off. Or you're never getting that shit back. I swear to God. Look, you can like have some of it back if you just chill out. If you piss me off, I swear to God, you'll never ever like. And I won't even put anything there. I'll just put pure white all over it constantly. I'll go. I will stay live tomorrow. Wait, it ends tomorrow. I'll be live the whole day tomorrow, and that's the only thing we do.
Oh yeah. Does anyone know? Is there a specific time that it ends tomorrow? I have no idea. I have no idea if there's like a specific time it ends tomorrow.
I don't know.
No, there's not. So that way nobody can like camp the ending.
Yeah. No, oh yeah, that'd be actually such, that'd be terrible.
Like, I'm pretty sure that's how it's working.
No, yeah, because if you have like an enemy, like someone could just like before you even have a chance.
Wait, what the hell happened to underneath our area? The German flag got shit on.
Who knows?
Someone's griefing Germany, like all of it.
Or maybe they're just adding stuff. Or I can't tell. It's like adding, or maybe it's just like a little art. I don't know what it is.
I'm like almost done. I think my face is definitely like something's off.
Well, I mean the thing is like
I don't know how much more detail you can really get for it.
The thing is like you're kind of facing forward, whereas my profile is kind of to the side, so that's why it looks different.
Can you make your eyes longer?
Oh yeah, that might help it.
Just copy Punz's face. Oh my god.
Holy shit. What is going on?
You look more blocky.
You like just like
come on guys, we can do this.
Well, to be fair, it's matching the picture you're showing pretty well. Like
it's just getting old.
would it be better if I just did this one? If we did this one, look. What do you think about this?
Seems a lot bigger.
You seem to copy Punz, but with you.
That sounds difficult.
You just need them to like copy the same like dimensions, like how my leg is doing that, but have yours go the opposite. Just have yours do a sad profile towards me.
I don't like seeing Sapnap right next to Jammies.
Why?
It looks wrong. Looks like they should be in two different dimensions.
Should we just restart and copy Punz's, but then make it me and have it facing the other way?
You're saying like grab that image, flip it, make it.
Yeah,
like,
grab Punz. And then, but just then, instead like, of a hood, hair? just put some hair. All you gotta do is spam black for my hair. Everyone's saying no, but I think it would look better. Look, guys, look. It's not that complicated. You just copy.
Wham, wham, stay angry.
Just invert.
Yeah, it's maybe getting messed up a little bit.
I put
bit.
The picture in here. You just need to get it and like invert it.
Can someone else do that?
What the wham, wham, carrot nose looked like? I forget.
Where's your image?
Hey, it's not in here.
Here, find it, send it, and then someone that knows how to invert that thing, invert it, because I have no idea how to do that. I think it's so hard, but it'll look so much better. Like, and our image, our home will look beautiful. It'll be worth it. It'll be worth it, guys. It's a lot of work, but it'll be worth it.
Wall Sharks got a bit of an arch going.
You boys telling me to refresh.
Stop with the, hey, you gotta give it up with Wall Shark, I'm thinking. Hey, that's the best it's getting.
No, no, that's fine.
Like, he does look like he was falling over.
Okay, right here, here, I got it. I flipped it.
Okay, I'm refreshing.
In there. Here we go. I sent it to you.
Boop. All right, we're back.
So you pretty much just wouldn't have the chain. You'd have like the same shape, but you'd have like different colors.
But you remove the hood and just put my hair, like a different hair.
Wait, yeah, I'm just hair it. And then a headband.
What the fudge did I just do? Hold on, I'm saving this image. Desktop. Save. OBS.
Wait, I did one that's really good. Hold on.
What? Oh, there it is. Boom. And then we crank that right there.
Wait, do this one. That way they know what to do. There.
That's dumb. I'm not showing that.
No, what? Show them.
It's the dumbest thing I've ever seen.
No, it's better than the one that you have because it's accurate.
No, I'm not.
Show them.
No.
Right.
Sapnap's eyebrows, thanks for the 5. Appreciate it. Alright, look, and then after this, we'll go defend someone. No, we'll go. Look, we'll do something you guys want to do. We'll save Foolish. Wait. How's your battle going, Foolish?
No, that one's fine. Like, Wall Shark's chilling over there. Ooh. Couple poopy stains here and there, but other than that, it isn't fine. But like it probably like once they finish like coloring in like the other area that they would probably just try to attack it.
Oh, Sylvie, is that an original piece of art?
Well, yeah, altered. It's a remix.
That's crazy. Kind of like Crazy Frog.
Wait, so are you guys redoing the Sapnap one or what's happening with that?
Yeah,
wait,
they are.
Froze.
They're trying again.
It froze.
Put mine up. Just put it up.
It's not gonna be better. Do you guys think that'd be better? KARL, Foolish. Do you guys think it'd be better if I showed that one?
Yes, yes.
Thank you. Thank you, someone agrees to me.
What? Put it up. Okay, it'll give them an idea of what to do.
I think they have that idea in their mind already.
Yeah. Guys, I think they're keeping the skateboard and just like a little bit of a reset, get the feet turned a little bit more.
Yeah, see they're working on it. They're doing it well.
Yeah, okay, guys, good. Yeah, get the carrot nose fixed. Yeah, the carrot nose is getting greased. And I think the eyes need like a little gray under it, but it's not like a necessity.
I can see that they're building another Among Us. I think.
Oh, they're just always going to show up. You'll never get rid of them. You can try your best.
Escape all your problems on your soul and asleep.
Oh, it's all purple again. Yeah, the purple definitely looks better. Wait, I don't know why I still have that image up. Okay. I feel like something could be built with like it's like a little thing could be built instead of like that heart. I feel like something actually could be like a little funny thing could be built there later on.
A little goofy thing?
A little goofy goober maybe.
Wait, why did puns mute? I wanted to ask him a question.
Yeah, actually, it's shocking the myth one has remained so untouched. Like, I don't think I've, like, once seen it get messed up at all. Purple Skies and Among Us, it's just always, it's impossible to get rid of. Wall Shark's still looking good! Yeah. Yeah, so what, we all basically have like two parts in this build now, and if Carl wanted to put something, there basically would be room like next to puns, or Carl could do like that area above, like behind corpse. Could put something there. And yeah, basically like those two spots left for like something slightly bigger. What is going on with the France one? Are they like redecorating? Who's like doing that above it?
Look, they're doing it. Look at them go.
I can't remember what the other one looked like, but I do feel like that one looks better.
It definitely does.
It looked like, it looked like a Roblox guy or something.
A Roblox guy.
He just had like this, like the square little head. Is Wayman okay? Yeah, Wayman's back to normal. I think everything else back to normal. There's probably like hidden like a little Among Us things, but other than that, I think everything's back to normal. Oh, this area is a void? It's just, oh, this is a void area? Oh. Fix the balloon? What's wrong with the balloon? I'm lost. Where am I? Wait. Oh. Yeah, what's wrong with the balloon?
I feel like my eyes are too far apart. And my eyebrows.
Are they supposed to be two? Are they supposed to be like one block thin?
Yeah, they are. Yeah.
Is your head like the same size as puns if you just kind of match that?
I feel like it's definitely not the same, but they should match it. But it looks better. Like if they just fix the eyes and the face a little bit, I'd be happy with it.
I just want to see your face get completed, but it keeps getting fucked with. I just want to see like what it looked like.
Come on, guys. You're almost there.
Yeah, no more bees. I swear if that little thing becomes another bee. You're literally so close. You're so close, it's just so, so far.
Close.
Like, so close.
All you need is the eyes.
Fine, yeah, I just got back from the bathroom. Sorry.
Yeah.
Fine.
I don't accept your apology.
Fine, yeah, I came back from the bathroom. Fine.
Where is it? Oh, yeah, the dream one did change.
Look, all we need is some eyes and some eyebrows, and we're good.
It might be a while till you get a face. You're just gonna have to get used to it.
Guys, no more trolling. Wait, apparently XQC is attacking BMO.
Wait, is he?
So my whole chat is spamming.
Well, just after BMO, that area.
Oh.
All right, no eyebrows. Just leave it like that. Leave it like that. It's good. Now just defend it. It's fine like that. That's good enough.
Okay, BMO, see us in.
Leave it like that. It's perfect. Leave it like that. Remove my penis and then leave it.
Dude,
like
BMO's
that.
Literally perfect right now. I don't know what they're talking about.
All right.
I mean, I'm guessing just like this area or something.
All right, you guys fix my skater guy. It looks good now. It doesn't look dumb. It was looking dumb before.
Where if that line, if that like green,
he's about to
line.
He's about to be race BMO it's looking like.
Like, is you it just like eyebrows. That, like in between the flags kind of?
I'm looking at what he's doing. Oh, wait, we might be saved.
A change of
no,
heart.
Oh, never mind. He's extended.
Not saved.
Oh,
way bigger.
Oh,
what's going on?
Our BMO's about to get erased, dude.
Ooh,
erased. Where's BMO?
Ooh, it's starting to happen. Like, kind of like, oh, I could just say like the chords, like 1820, 987, like around that area. You'll see, like, you go to that area, you'll see a lot of black starting to fill in. All right, listen, if you guys want to try putting up a fight to see if the BMO can still be standing, I think it'd be funny, but.
1820, 987?
Yeah, you'll see, like, when you get to that
oh,
area.
Oh, there's BMO.
It's like middle.
BMO! Oh,
yeah. Get rid of the hat one.
The hat one?
The hat rat?
I don't think BMO's going to
win. Oh, the hat rat was doing so good for so long.
I don't think there's any defending BMO.
It's a pretty tough one. Run, BMO. Run!
07's for BMO. I think that's it. I mean, what are we supposed to do? Unfortunately. Unfortunate lead.
I wonder how many other areas. I think this area is defending this seat thing.
Don't even defend BMO, guys. There's literally
You wanted to let it fall.
Let it have a dignified exit.
Let BMO rest.
BMO put up the good fight.
The foolish shark is looking good. With its red butthole.
I saw like, the little Archie's guy. Like, he's throwing it back.
My skater Sabnap looks cool. I like it.
Does that have a face?
Yeah.
Wait, where is it?
I like it. It looks good.
Oh, yeah, it actually does have a face for a little while. What's going to be put there? Like the logo?
No idea.
Oh, it looks sick like that. I like.
Oh, the flame looks good.
It looks good. No, put that little... I like the eyebrows like that. Make this square black.
Am
no,
I
crazy? Have them like, both go to the left.
I feel like this area is fighting black. Back pretty well. Like, it's not really getting
yeah,
white.
Yeah, I look cool. Ta. Which area?
Like the one beginning attack, like the beam area. Like I really thought it was gonna be like more at this point. Gone.
Can we turn myth into meth again? That was so funny. I'm just gonna be honest, that's funny.
It was. Like that thing has just not been touched, which is incredible.
Like, surely Myth wouldn't mind if this Y turned into an E.
Uh-oh. You already inspired a few people. Hey, we didn't make the call.
I mean, I'm not saying you guys should, but I'm just saying it would be funny.
But yeah.
He's trying to fit in, run.
It seems like all these little areas are fighting back. Oh.
Except for whatever
the poor logo.
Except for whatever was here.
Whatever's in the very center of it all really is unfortunate.
I love this Star Wars thing. It's so sick.
Why do I have a 20-minute cooldown? Everyone else has 5 minutes.
I think you have to be verified. Or something.
Look at the blue corner.
I'm sick of the blue corner. Being all blue. So who is France currently fighting? Or is that just like...
Where's the... French flag.
French is like bottom left corner. They have so much real estate.
They do. There's no way this is not. There's no way this human's doing this. Has to be bots, right?
That's what I heard, but like I wasn't like there for it.
So much random stuff.
Mm.
I feel like we should put something on this cloud. I don't know why.
Which one? Well, this is what I was saying. Like right now, that was like a filler space. Right, like technically right now, and like there's room for it. Like something else could be put there potentially. Wait, is that a UFO? What's happening there?
Oh my God, it's already meth.
Holy shit.
They did that fast.
They're even doing their best to like match the pattern. Decorate it politely.
Bro, you cannot tell me that's not the funniest thing ever. Meth.
He's just asking for it. He's asking for it. That's the problem. I mean, we didn't make the call, so I don't know how that happened.
We actually have a pretty big thing. Like this whole thing that we have is pretty like good.
It is a nice chunk, and we're pretty like well protected with the flags.
Why does no one want to mess with the flags?
They're just so resilient. They don't die.
They have bots. All the flags have bots.
They just don't die. They just come back and keep going. Oh, that is getting cleaned a lot faster now, I feel like. Oh, the border of it got shrunk, going for something a little smaller. Ooh, BMO just barely didn't make the cut.
What are they putting here?
I have no idea.
Meth.
It just looks so clean. Like, that's what it's meant to look like.
I know.
It was meant to be. Okay, listen, I don't know if this is like a UFO or something like in the background that could probably stay for now, but there's no guarantees that the area doesn't get used for something else.
You can have the UFO like pick up something with like a green thing. That'd be cute. No, okay.
I'm just thinking. Well, like I said, I feel like the main thing just depends if someone like, because like that area could potentially fit in like another like character possibly at some point. Because I don't know what Carl wants.
This one's already, they already put a UFO.
I don't know who came up with the UFO. Or where or how is it getting organized. Who the fuck's working on the UFO?
I don't know.
Like, I feel like
it's gonna pick up something. It's going.
And there's like Sylvie standing on top of a flower. And it's taking. She's getting abducted by aliens.
Just like in real life.
Did that actually happen to you in real life?
Uh-huh.
Did you guys just like go and like do alien drugs and then...
I don't remember it because I was abducted.
I don't know.
How do you know you were abducted then?
I only remember small portions of it.
The abduction?
I have flashbacks sometimes, but...
Oh. Oh no.
It kind of looks like a gray flower with the green.
The green is like, you guys gotta cut the green off here and then have it picking something up. Like, it does look like a green, really long, weird flower.
I mean, the classic would always just be like a small little cow.
Yeah, a little cow. Wait, here.
You said you're gonna do it? It would take you like 10 hours. So you can only place one little thing every 20 minutes.
No, I was gonna draw a cow picture. What? I'm not gonna. Yeah, it would take me 10 hours because I have a 10-hour cooldown for each block.
And if one person even, like, fills in the block you try to place, it's
yeah, just like... I just have to wait 20 minutes.
Every time I look at the fucking wall shark.
Here.
Where are all the Minecraft heads? I always, this fucking thing is so okay, big.
So basically, if you like from our like our main area, left. Just literally go left of that. Oh, okay, it. And you'll see it.
Where's Dream's drawing? It's like completely gone now.
It's like, it's there. Like it's literally there. It's not. It's like in the same spot, but it's just like.
Where's his ass? With...
Show them like, the cow.
Literally, like if you go from our area, literally just keep going left.
I found all the heads, but where's Dream's? Oh wait.
Like right below.
Oh, it doesn't even need help. It's like fine. My whole chat's like screaming.
It's sands. It's gonna be turned into sands.
Oh look, I see the cow head.
Oh, that's a big cow. I made a cow.
There's a cow. Looks like it's getting like a cow's like decapitated. Like,
show them. Wait, show my cow. That cow's big.
Ooh, final shot.
That cow's like the simplest little thing.
Well, the UFO's small.
I feel like they got it now, actually.
I feel like they're already killing it. Like,
I feel like they already got it. I can see the cow shape. Don't forget the udders. If you guys forget the udders, I'm gonna be upset. Should we just go destroy someone's shit just cause?
Do like a little whiteout.
Or something.
I think we've done our building. Now he's got a little defending to do.
Now he's defending.
We have extra resources now. Now I'm dealing with BMO.
Yeah. What should we just destroy? We should just destroy something.
Say it.
Just something little. We're not touching France, guys. Unless you want to lose everything.
No, if, like, literally, it would just be the waste of time. No, guys, we can't go after H3 again. We did it too many times.
Wait, is it back?
Fuck it.
Is it back? Where is it?
They have two. They have two.
Where's one?
Oh.
Where is it?
I mean, I see the one, like, this area with, like, the beaver.
Oh, I found it. I found the one we got last time. Guys, remove it.
The old one we can get rid
Wait,
of.
Wait, no. No, 100% CLG's back. That's... I have priorities. Where is it? There it is. Guys, remove it.
Oh, are you talking about the CLG above us?
CLG's gotta go.
Oh, that's gonna be the easy... Are you talking about that little one above us?
Yeah.
The CLG... Oh, yeah.
It's gotta go. Easy. CLG's gonna hate us.
How is CLG not organized like anything slightly bigger? Ooh. Hey, there's a little bogus guy.
And then guys, in the white space, write loser. Write loser.
Beep, beep, beep. Oh, where'd that come from? What is that been doing there? Oh, that spot got cleared up. Yeah, I thought it was like all gone now. Myth.
How long is it gonna take them to write loser? Oh, there it is. I see it. There's an O. I'm gonna go pee. When I come back, this loser better be finished.
Hmm. Honestly, I kind of like the little like fire ember stuff we do in there. Got like a little ember. Wait, get rid of that. Unless that's somehow like supposed to be there.
Alright, I'm back.
Welcome back.
The loser's almost completed.
Let's see, where's it at? Are they fighting back?
No.
Oh. Mm-hmm.
There. It's shouting, loser.
I find this like gray tea above us just boring. Mm-hmm. It's just like basically just like the letter T.
Alright, what else should we destroy real quick?
The T.
Like, would it be wrong if we just destroyed the T? Like, we used to have something different. We used to have something different there. I don't remember what used to be there in its place, but it wasn't just like a boring T.
Maybe we like shouldn't attack the things like right above us.
No, but I'm telling you, it was the chainsaw guy. So it got replaced. Yeah, it used to be a chainsaw guy. I just think, listen, if maybe they could just come up with something a little more clever.
Put a cup of tea. That way it's not boring and it's still a tea.
Do you think that would really switch it up enough?
Yeah, it'd be good. You can make it like green tea so it's not gray.
I just don't think that's gonna do it for me. It's just like literally just like it's still just like a tea at the end of the day.
No, look. A cup of tea. It's not a tea.
Oh, I misunderstood.
Oh. What did you think?
I heard like a green tea. I heard like so I thought like just green make the letter green.
No, I thought green tea like would. Make
now
it more
I understand.
Clear that
I now I understand. No. I heard. Like I don't know. Like it's just calling the letter T green. Like really.
No, like the beverage.
I don't know. Mm-hmm. It just needs to be something. It needs to be something else. A TNT block. You guys want to make it a TNT block? That probably wouldn't be too hard. There's
so much ludicrous things going on here.
Honestly, it's though, I don't even. Bikini. I don't even know if we necessarily have to. Like, we could just do that. BMO. I don't think BMO's gonna fit there unless you just did like the face of BMO. Like, I feel a whole BMO is not gonna fit in there. The other BMO is so much bigger.
The TNT is cute because it's still T, and T.
Yeah. And listen, this is one of those that can be just up for grabs to change later. But I just feel like we just gotta just do something to switch it.
Look at the
it.
Cow, it looks so dumb.
I think it's cute.
I feel like it is larger than life. I don't know how that UFO is gonna have to drag it around in space, but I feel like if you made it too tiny, it just would get lost.
Maybe it's like perspective. Like the cow's closer to us and it's pulling.
Oh, I see. Flag. Okay. Yeah, UFO's far.
Mm-hmm.
Do I need to pull up a TNT block for you guys? Or I feel like you guys can just figure it out. Yeah, it doesn't have to necessarily be proportionate, but. Here, let me.
I just saw someone put in my chat, XUC is doing Kobe Bryan. Like Brian.
Kobe Bryan.
I don't know. You're almost there.
Hey, close enough.
Mm-mm.
Okay, guys.
Alright, I'm gonna mute. Is Carl live? Is it time for me to end? Is he live? Me to the end. Yes, all right. I will see you all next time, guys. Bye. What? Oh, there it goes. Okay. Bye, guys. Bye. See you all next time.